suspension to help with the bumps and open the diff to give you extra steering control. Now the car can turn quite sharp if the weight shift isn't managed smoothly, so be gentle with your steering just until you get a feel for it. Yo, amigo, post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.